Good morning, peeps. It's day 31 of 365 days of gratitude. And I have chosen my Ferris wheel as my theme of late. It's a representation of what I call my intertwining wheel of contentment. And today I'm going to focus on one of the cars, which is security. It holds security. And let me turn this down a little bit. It's Yo-Yo Ma, so that's what we needed for today. I'm really grateful to my friends that have been a source of support and encouragement and help for me this past year. I'm really grateful for one in particular who has been gracious enough to let me stay with her while I transition from one house to another. And I've stayed here for quite a while, so I'm really, really grateful for that. And the other thing I'm grateful for as well, though, is having soon I'll be in my own place again, and I'm really psyched about that. So have my own space and have a sense of security that I have been missing in my life for a while. So I'm looking forward to having that, and I'm really grateful for those that have helped me. And this is the cello version of Smooth Criminal. Kind of a start transition there. So I'm grateful that my security in life is increasing. And for me, security is a freedom from fear. And that relates to having security in your job, or I should say my job, security in my job and career, security with money and finances, security in my house and home, you know, having quiet, calm surroundings that are clean, organized, and where I can feel secure and comfortable. And I call that, I use the Danish word for that, hygge. Security in having transportation to where I need to go. Security in having healthy food. In living, security in location, living in a place where I feel safe and unthreatened by the crime, the high crime of America. Security in time, you know, having enough time, and acknowledgement and awareness that there's always enough time, just a matter of my perception of that. Security in healthcare, which will probably not happen while I live in America, unfortunately, until the for-profit insurance companies stop running our healthcare system. But access to healthcare gives me a sense of security. Good healthcare that's affordable. I also gain security, a sense of security from having savings and living in a place that isn't mired in traffic, where I'm not stuck in traffic constantly. So I'm close to things that I want to do and the places where I work, so that I can commute by bike and I feel safe doing that. So this one car on the Ferris wheel is my wheel of contentment, is security, and I'm grateful that I am gaining that sense of security again, and I'm grateful for the friends that have helped me along the way. Y'all have a great day. See you tomorrow.